Today, we're going to learn how to sound like meshuggah. Now, first what you're going to need is a guitar. And with that guitar, you need some tuning pegs. Now, what would you do with these tuning pegs, you might ask? Just tune the guitar down super low. Too low. That's not meshuggah low. Okay, so now that we've gotten our guitar tuned low, maybe tune a little bit lower. You gotta crank up the distortion. I don't have distortion, I have overdrive. But just crank that shit up. Turn it up a little. Now that might be too loud for the camera, so I'm just my microphone, not the camera. The camera can't hear anything. Microphone. So I'm just gonna turn it down a little. So okay, so now I'm going to play you a couple songs from meshuggah. Here's Rational Gaze. Rational Gaze, everyone. Now, I'm going to play everyone's favorite meshuggah song, Bleed. Now it's time for an even heavier song, the heaviest song in the universe, obviously. This is I Am Colossus. Yeah, took me a while to think of one. Song in existence, obviously the heaviest song they ever had. Now we're gonna go on to the actual heaviest song they had. It's called Behind the Sun. Sun, the heaviest song that they have, bar none. I don't give a shit if you don't agree with me. It is the heaviest song they have. Now I'm gonna end this video. Bye.